We are bowling with the Special Olympics athletes here in Montreal. I'm currently struggling to get my giant sausage fingers on these hands.
Stop trying to steal my ball.
Inside of a ball. Like I can get my fingers.
I have a good team I'm learning from. They're teaching me all their tricks.
At the end of the day, this is what we live for. This is the most awesome part of our job, is being able to give back, reconnect with the communities around the world that we do. So thank you all for taking the time to have a day with us.
It really means so much for me to be here. Again, I started out in little church basements, bars, little tiny halls in this neighborhood.
Man, it's just super special. Something about this school, it just like looks like my school, it feels like my school. These kids feel like the kids I grew up with. It's really, really like transported me back to being in high school, and like, I don't know, it almost gets me a bit emotional, because this is when I, this was the age where I was obsessed with wrestling. And had these like insane dreams that seemed unattainable, really. And now to be here, it's, I don't know, it's just kind of surreal. It really is. I don't know how else to describe it other than that.
Let's go, Sammy Robinson! Let's go, Sammy Robinson!